A lot of people want a pretty table for Thanksgiving, but they don't want to fork out a lot of money for the decor.
Yeah, I'm one of them, and there are lots of ways to do that, though. So over the next 3 days, 11 News reporter Lisa Robinson gets crafty on us, learning how to create festive holidays on a dime.
11 News went to the experts at Joanne Fabric and Craft Store. They scoured the aisles to find the best decorating ideas. Education coordinator Regina Berry filled the cart showing us how to make a pretty table with little effort and money. She says start with a tablecloth you already have, then add color and decorations.
You're creating a holiday sort of Thanksgiving fall-ish table. Thanksgiving.
Correct.
All right, so you went around, you got a bale of hay.
Right, we left the plastic on so that it didn't
mess
up the table.
Okay. Regina puts a bow around the hay.
And as all we're going to do is scrunch it up into a nice little, so that it's wired, so that's why it stays that way.
Next, she takes a yard of tulle and wraps that around the hay.
Wrap that right around.
And I can wear it as a tutu next Halloween.
You could.
Regina says buy some inexpensive fall flowers and stick them in the hay or just let them rest there. She also added a colorful plate to sit on top of a plate you already have and put candles on it. And she suggests an inexpensive goblet to add color. Regina says have your guests write down what they're thankful for in small pieces of paper and put them in the goblet to be read at dinner. She also likes the hurricane jar.
You could, if you wanted to, take and put some leaves around the bottom to dress it up.
And those could be leaves you just get from outside.
From outside.
You can fill it with more leaves or put a candle inside with some sand. She says you could also use shells, mulch, or pebbles.
And this is basically a lot of reusable stuff, anything that you have around the house that would look nice on the table to bring some color to the table.
And the wreath, just take some flowers and hot glue them on and some more of that ribbon with the wire.
Basically what you want to do is just keep going back and forth and just start making them a little bit bigger each time.
Then use a pipe cleaner to tie it all together and attach it to the wreath. How much did we spend? The hay, the candle, and the hurricane jar were each $5.99. The sand and the wreath were each $3.99. The plate, $3.19. The goblet, $3. 2 yards of tulle and ribbon were each $1.98. And 99 cents for the flowers. All of that comes to about $37. If you use your own plate and goblet and sand from your trip to the beach last summer, you could knock that down by 10 bucks. So take a look around your house. You may already have what you need to make a festive table. Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.